The Leadership for Social Change program has been a very helpful program for me, and I know for my comrades as well that have participated in this program. Honestly, the program wasn't as I first expected. I thought it was going to be more like a just sit down and talk kind of thing, like a regular classroom. But then again, when they took the ideas of like, we were going to site visits and having conversations with people in those site visits and people, and also like representatives, members of the government.
It gave me the opportunity to actually leave from New York, which was pretty far, it's 3 hours away. So it gave me that college feel for once. And also gave me the opportunity to make a change in my community.
Also learn more about leadership and interacting with different types of people, and you know how we can all come together as one group and you know advance a certain topic.
So this program helped me develop myself as a leader, and I was able to understand like what a leader does in communities and how to be involved in those communities to make a change.
Learning how to have constructive conversations about issues and social change.
And we've had so much fun in this program.
Yeah.
And we met each other.
Yeah. made great friends.
Yeah.
Socially, it's been great. Yeah.
And we've learned so much about civic engagement
and the community around here and what we can bring back to our own hometown.
Yeah. So.